weapons.
The Oplot-M main battle tank is a further development of the previous Oplot, which is based on the T-84. This MBT was revealed in 2008. It is an improved version rather than entirely new design. Main components of this tank were developed back in the 1990s. This MBT completed Ukrainian Army trials, however, it was not ordered by the Ukrainian Army due to funding problems. Thailand ordered 49 of these tanks. Thai tanks have some minor modifications to meet local requirements and are referred to as Oplot T. First tanks were delivered to Thailand in 2013. Deliveries are rather slow due to ongoing military conflict in Ukraine, and by 2016, only 20 of these tanks were delivered. The Oplot-M MBT is fitted with duplet built-in explosive reactive armor of new generation that protects against tandem warheads. It is claimed to be superior to the Russian Contact 5 ERA armor. Protection of hull sides also improved. The tank is fitted with Stora countermeasure system, which reduced hit probability of enemy ATGW with semi-automatic guidance. It has been reported that this MBT can also be fitted with Zaslon active protection system. The Oplot MBT is armed with 125mm smoothbore KBA-3 cannon, a KT-7 62 coaxial machine gun, and a KT-12 7 anti-aircraft machine gun. The main gun is fed by a loading system equipped with conveyor, automatic loader, and control system. The ammunition includes high-explosive fragmentation, armor-piercing, fin-stabilized discarding sabot, high-explosive anti-tank, and gun mount rounds. The main gun can also fire a laser-guided missile against battle tanks, armored vehicles, and hovering helicopters within the range of 5,000 meters. The missile can be fired on the move against traveling targets. The tandem warhead fitted on the missile can defeat targets equipped with explosive reactive armor and advanced spaced armor. The Oplot has 46 rounds of ammunition for the main gun, of which 28 rounds are placed in the automatic loader. Other ammunition types carried are 1,250 rounds for KT-7.62 machine gun, 450 rounds for KT-12.7 machine gun, and 450 rounds for AKS submachine gun. This Ukrainian tank has a hunter-killer engagement capability. Commander uses a panoramic sight with thermal vision to search for targets. Once the target is selected, the gun is laid on the target automatically and the gunner completes all the aiming and firing process. During that time, Commander looks for the next target. Such engagement method is present on all modern main battle tanks. The Oplot-M has improved sights, aiming, and observation systems. This tank is operated by a crew of three, including Commander, Gunner, and Driver. There is no need for the loader as the tank has automatic ammunition loading system. Smaller crew allowed to reduce overall dimensions of the vehicle, making it a smaller target on the battlefield. Vehicle is powered by a Ukrainian 6TD2E turbocharged diesel engine, developing 1,200 horsepower. It is improved and more environmentally friendly version of the previous 6TD2 diesel engine, used on the T-84 MBT. Another engine, the 6TD3, is currently under development. It will have a power output of 1,500 horsepower. This main battle tank is also fitted with auxiliary power unit, which powers all systems when the main engine is shut down. The Oplot-M is fitted with a deep wading kit and can ford water obstacles up to 5 meters deep. Specifications: weight, 51 tons. Length, 7.075 meters. Width, 3.4 meters. Height, 2.8 meters. Transmission, automatic. Suspension, torsion bar. Ground clearance, 0.5 meters. Fuel capacity, 1,140 liters. Operational range, 500 kilometers. Speed, on-road, 70 kilometers an hour. Off-road, 45 kilometers an hour.
If you like this video, leave a comment below, and thanks for watching.